Have a new setup on stream for my live stuff. Like, it looks different. Just quit that. And add. Yay. Love ads. On my own
video.
Okay, I think I'm live. I am live. I'm testing my audio, of course. Okay, cool. Should I have my chat open? Probably. I have my chat on OBS though, so that I can just have OBS full screen and watch it, but I'm not gonna do that. Where the heck's the pop out? We are streaming it right now. Alright. Let's go ahead and get right into it. We're gonna try making some Kill You, which is Finnish Moonshine. Yeah, should just. Oh, okay, it's already. I'll turn off my screen then. I like that. I like the music. Thank you. desperate end to the game here. That was like a dang 20 minute BRB. Jesus. So it took so long, guys, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Anyway, let's get to the game. Now loading in the year 1995. Who's excited? So today, what I have planned is I'm gonna make you some Finnish moonshine, or kill you, as they call it. So we have this bucket right here. All I have to do now is go to the store and get this stuff. Freaking fireworks! This thing falls over every time, never fails. Okay. Here it is. That's it. Oh, it's a bit dented. Oops. But here, let's get this side. Okay, nope. That's dented too. Yeah, it's not. You know, not everyone looks their best every day. Okay. So, let me just actually make sure. Yeah, okay. I'm using my quiet keyboard. I just installed all the racing equipment, so we should actually go racing soon. Not racing, but the rally. Okay, that was... Oops. I had a feeling that would happen. Come on. FPS. Uh-oh. I didn't just... Uh-oh, something fell off. Well, that's never good. I think that's the fender. Or a fender. And I am right. I didn't even buckle up. Get out of the way. Okay, that's not gonna work. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna quit and restart it. Because that's how I roll. Okay, let's try this again. So not to lose my fender this time. I should reset my mesh to see what was it. I think I'm good on food. Oh yeah, I forgot. Look at my Doritos, guys. That is a modded texture I found on racedepartment.com. Awesome website for mods. What the? Dang it. Wish I had a steering wheel. This would be so much easier with a steering wheel. But they're so expensive. It's not even funny. They are incredibly high in price. There is one though called the Driving Force GT or something. It's on the cheaper side, but it doesn't have a clutch. And this car is obviously a manual transmission. So that would be no fun. It will be fun, but I'd still have to use my keyboard for the shifting gears and whatnot. Ah, there it goes again. Oh, come on, really? Might as well turn it off. What the heck? Get off. Okay. Dumb car. Annoying accessory. Any of those. That's all itchy. Crooked, but it works. So we are going right. Oh, something I saw. What was that? Oh, both my freaking fenders. Man. Did I not fasten these all the way? Uh oh. Need to be careful. Through this. Okay, car, don't roll. Thank you. Come on, just place, okay. Make sure I didn't leak nothing else, just except my two fenders. Fix my freaking view. Oh, come on. No. What is wrong with me today? Oh, my gosh. Going the right way yet? Get right over at it. Not off to a very good start, but once we get that moonshine, we'll be good. Come on, off the road for freak's sake. No! You know what, I'm just gonna quit without saving, because screw it. I don't feel like I have to reinstall those fenders. Now, for the third time. Okay. What is with me? I can't drive. I'm usually very good. slow down. Oh, nice stalling. Hey yo, what is up? GT20 modding. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me? Just trying to, you know, stay on the road and not die. Alright, change right is my favorite part. Did that come up in the OBS? I think it should have. I thought I was about to die there for a second. Like, die is in the car. I was like, oh no, not this again. I don't want to have to take my car to Flutari. Oh, oh wow. Oh crap, hurry up, in the game. Hurry up. Oh wow, that sucks. I was distracted by your follow. You killed me, man. What's... Nah, serious. Nah, for real though. Thanks for follow. That's pretty cool. I heard that donation, or not donation, but the follow sound for the first time. That's pretty cool. It's a picture of the Datsun 100A Force. So yeah, thanks for the follow. Yeah. I'll turn off the screen and turn off this. Okay, there we go. So I just died because I was distracted. Anyway, let's try this one more time. For the fourth time now, leaving my house. I don't die this much, I promise. It's not coming up, what the heck? Is it? Uh-oh, do I have to test this real quick? I hope it is working. Is it working? Come on. Did it come up? Okay, it is working. Test donation. Yep. I just donated it myself. It is working. Should be. I don't know if the chat box is. It should be working though. Dang. I'm gonna beat the heck up car. What? So yeah, we need some the problem with the per channels with not many people, so I can ask y'all help in games. Yeah, I know what you mean. It's kind of annoying when big channels have these freaking huge chats. Or not huge chat, but chats that go for freaking I think you know what I mean. Big chats, a lot of people. I'm stalled. Come on, let's go. Oh, something broke again. For freak's sake. Now it's my bumper. What is like this game's problem now? It's like now that I'm streaming, it's like, oh, okay. You're streaming. We want you to fail. And everyone to hate you. Okay, let's go. Let's try this one more freaking time. Okay, now stay in here, god dang it. At least it wasn't my fender, because those things are an absolute pain to put on. Because the screws, the bolts, or whatever. Whichever one it is. I like my steering wheel. This is a modded texture. I used for the rally wheel. I just took the texture and made it pink to match the car. Purple one to match the car. You can't go wrong with metallic purple paint, you know. You just can't. You can't go wrong. looks good on everything. Okay, it's still here. Whoa. Pay attention to the road. Now, according to my calculations, the car should still be coming around the same road. It should be. It should be right around this corner. Yep, and I was right too. Dude, that's perfect timing right there. I'm highlighting this sucker. Cause I was right. It was like right around here where I died. I guess since I left a bit early this time. No, I took actually long because my freaking bumper fell off. Stupid bumper. Just make sure I'm unmuted. That would suck. Good. No. See, this is why steering wheels are awesome. Juice concentrate bottles, the empty bottles, plastic cans or whatever. Because I think the drunk, by default, there should be some there. I'm not sure. I don't know if there is, or I have to buy the juice concentrate myself. But I know that after you sell it to the drunk, he will throw the bottles into the dump. And you can go just pick them up and reuse them. Because we recycle. Because we're, you know, we're green up in this joint. We're green. We're healthy, and we like to protect the environment, so we reuse bottles for our alcohol, for our moonshine. Don't fall. Okay. I shouldn't be that far freaking away from the dang highway. The freeway, whatever they call it. Interstate. It's probably not an interstate, because there's only one lane. Oh, I got some air there for a second. So I was like, you know what, I'm just going to plug it up to this one and use it. But the one that came with it is obviously still plugged up. And it's good for stuff like this, exactly. I want to get a keyboard with the brown switches, actually. Okay, I think I'm too loud, or I'm too quiet, I mean, I don't know. G20 modding. No, G20. GT20 modding. If you're still watching, can you tell me if I'm too quiet or too loud? Or wrong, if the game audio is too loud. If you're still watching. That's someone gonna interrupt me. Nope. That was someone about to walk in. Let's go, boys. Okay, this is the real dangerous part. Be careful with this hill. It's so dangerous. Okay. There we go, now we can drive safe. Oh, I need to buckle up. A little quiet. Okay. I'll turn that down. I think I should be good now. I'm talking quiet too since... Dang, game. This is pretty game, I swear. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. I just got panicked for a second there. Uh oh, there's a big truck. Let's go. So I got my bumper. We are good to go to get some moonshine. Oh, we're in fourth gear, guys. We gotta be careful here. Because I'm going extremely fast. I can't even see the thing on my dial. On my speedometer or whatever. I think that's what it's called. Okay, slow down. Shifted gears a bit early there, but what are you gonna do? You know? Where's that yellow prick? I should probably get some gas over here too. I don't know how I am on fuel, but just for the walls. Where's my control? Oh, my mod, did my... I think my mods didn't load. Oh, didn't, my mods aren't loading. For some reason, okay, man. What's up, alright, let's just get everything. We're gonna be making a lot of this. Let's get all these too. What are your PC specs? I don't know the specs, but... it's like a store-bought PC. It's the Dell Inspiron 660. That is the computer I am using currently. Okay. Well. wow, 211. So this is everything right here. This is what we need to brew some Kilyu. Some nice Kilyu. Some Finnish liquor. So that's kind of weird. Yeah, I would like to build a new PC if I had money. Just because I can. Maybe that. And I don't want him to beat me up, so. Is that all we need? We're good on food and out and beer and everything, I think. So. What are I gonna get on? Okay, everything's still good except for my bumper, but don't mind that. Okay, let's go brew some liquor. Never done this before, so hopefully I'll get an achievement. Whoa. Wish we could. Oh, fuel. Yeah, let's get some gas while we're at it. I can't remember what side it's on. I think it's on this one. It's on this one. So I need to turn around here. What do you want? I was like, I want. Go away! And I was right. Gosh, look how screwed up this thing is. I'm not even in there, Tamo. What's Tamon, whatever his name is. To fix your problem. Yeah, my chat box isn't working. What the heck? It should be working. Okay, let's go pay for my freaking gas. My petrol, as they would call it in England. Wrong button. I stabbed Victor. Put the freaking parking brake off, you freaking idiot. Andrew's not really smart. I'm not really smart, I should say. He's talking third person, kind of weird. But we're good to go. Let's go back home. Phone shut up. Oh, I just got an email that someone's following on Twitch. A little late email, but okay, it's up here. I need to move this. I think I saw someone with this up there and that over here. But I don't know if that's a mod or I can actually do that. Okay, let's make sure we're good. Okay, I need to check the dump real quick too. I think it's right over here. I'm not sure. Hopefully. I think this might be the airport. Oh, this is the drag racing place. Is that thing? Is the dump over here though? No, I don't think it's over here. I've had my freaking noclip mod. Oh, it is over here. I don't need the noclip mod then. Oh, look. Is that a tent? Oh, dude, there's. I think Flattari. Okay, where's the trash? Oh, no bottles. Oh, there's my thing that I dropped off stream. The dump is across from the airports. Yeah, I found it. this thing, it goes like right here. I dropped it out of the world, kind of. Oh, I should have. Crap, I should put this on before I got my paint job. Can I put this in my car? There's that thing. Will this fit? Okay, it'll fit. I got so much stuff in my car. Oh, I could save the game, but then this stuff would all open, and I don't want that. I'm gonna go see what this is all about. Is this the airport? Yeah, this is the airport, I think. Yeah, it's across from the airport, so watch this one break real hard. Oh, that's not Flattari, that's him. Oh, that's is that the drunk guy, or that? Oh, that's the guy. That's the guy that, you deliver poop to. I'll have to do this sometime, because I have too much stuff in my car. My car's not up to its best right now. Okay, now if I can figure out how to get home. I like these wide roads. These are very nice. Cool, so I've never been over here at this place, actually. It's right here. Slow it down there. This is like the entrance to my road right here. Really sharp. Except I don't live in Finland. And it's not this narrow. I might go to Finland sometime. Seems like a nice place. turn. Turn my lights on. It's looking dark. That means you got the whole night to get, you know, drunk, to get wasted. And my kill you. Hopefully it's good. I was panicked for this. Oh, did I buy the juice things? Juice bottles? I'm like, yeah, I did. I remember. My car's getting hot. That's not good. Oh, this is not good, Barry. Let's slow it down for a second. Okay, let's slow. My car's getting overheated. I don't know if this is overheated, but it doesn't do that a lot. It's not supposed to. Yeah, see, we're getting too hot. Not good. Let's just, you know, let's just park right here, you know? Why not? Just let it cool down. I'll just turn that on so you see the dang thing. But unless I keep my choke on. Or not, we can't do that. Stupid car. Thankfully, we have a fire extinguisher to put this thing out with, but I still don't want it to catch on fire. Oh no. We're not burning up, are we? Yeah, we're parking off here. Yep, see, hear that? Hear that, guys? That's not a good sound. That's not something you want to hear. So we have to wait and see what my engine is doing. I still didn't buckle up. Whoops. See what this thing is doing. Is that the car making that noise? I think it's that that's making it. Did we run out of coolant? Are we getting low on coolant? Oh, one thing, I didn't do that. Uh oh. I almost died. If I didn't, this took forever. Make sure everything's secure. How are we? Okay, let's put this back on now. Let's see. Car. We are kind of far away. Why are we at 15.2? Choke out just a bit. I don't know if this actually does anything or is effective. Put the freaking parking brake off for frick's sake, you idiot. White smoke coming from, oops. See, even now we're getting really hot, so I don't know why this is doing this. I need to check. Oh my gosh. No! I'm not doing so good on the engine, so. Oh, we're on fire. Oh no, this isn't good, this isn't good, this isn't good, this isn't good, this isn't good. Get out of the car, you idiot. Where's the. Look at that, I don't care about that. No! My car's on fire. I have a feeling we're out of coolant. Okay, this is not going. I'm just gonna leave this here handy. You hear that though? I'm making a noise. This is not good. What, this fell off? Something just broke. If only my mods were loaded. So I think what I have a feeling is that my stuff just ran out. My coolant. So after all that, I have to do it again because my car caught on fire. Oh no, I need to check my MC editor and see how my MSC editor and see how my stuff, my colon's doing. Or I could just fill it right now, you know, that would work. Oh, well, that's kind of annoying. Why didn't my mod order load? Why didn't my mod loader load? That's what my question was. Gosh, this car, let's take it a beating. Go away with it. Or something, some type of fluid right now. But I had the freaking thing taken to Voltari's. So, man. Voltari robbed me, is what he did. He's supposed to fix my car, but he didn't. So 1 second, guys, while I fix something. Or try to fix something. So two of my... Hopefully I just fixed it. That's annoying. I should actually open my mod loader just in case. So I'm gonna quit it again. Let me just actually close it this time. I'll do this. So apparently I just had to update or something. The game is freezing. Alright, here we go. Are my mods loaded? That's the most important thing. Yes, they are. Good. 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 Okay. Car's still beat. Oh, I didn't fix that. Crap. I always forget. Oh, real quickly. Let's see if I can actually. Thing. The heck? I'm trying to take it off, Dumbo. Okay, you come off. What? Was it Bolton? Or is it freaking? Doesn't matter now anyway. I don't care. Go back on here. That should help my FPS. I think it did. So real quickly, let's actually get some music here. So, you know, music always helps everything. Here we go, guys. Let's see. Is this actually right audio? You know, help the situation. saw the train. Almost died. Almost died, guys. So that was Dead Letters by Emergent, or Emergent by Dead Letters, I'm not really sure. Get out of my way, car. Uh-oh, almost tore off my door. Okay, almost there again. I stole that song from a Game Hard 4.0, who's another, he plays the same game, my summer car. But he, you know, is obviously better at it than me, and more popular, but, yeah, he plays that song, so I said, you know, I'm a thief. I should go to jail. Oh, I'm in fourth freaking gear, what am I doing? Is the yellow prick? Oh, he's still there, dang it. I was hoping he wouldn't be there. I should actually go and save the game while we're at it, and I'm gonna fix my car. Hopefully he doesn't close. That would be bad. Because saving forwards the game. Fast forwards at 2 hours. Okay, we didn't. I think it's actually morning, isn't it? Okay, it's actually closing. Okay, that's weird. How do we get back to normal? I'm not even sure. Can you even get your car repaired yet? There's a turnaround right here. this now. And now, what I couldn't do last time because my mods weren't working. Now I can just leave. I just left, dude. You wanna calm down? Car I don't see very often, that red one. Hopefully more NPCs will be implemented soon, like those new houses that are, I don't know if those are in the release yet or those are just a beta still. I'm not sure. Okay, slow down. Imagine that Uber hang. I actually think about making a mod, a mini map type thing, where you just hit tab or something and a mini map shows up. I think that'd be pretty useful. I mean, it'd be cheating, but it's like a GPS. I'll call it the GPS, and then it won't be cheating. Uh oh. Okay, we're good. I'm ready to make some kill you. How about you guys? Thing fell off. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't just die again, did I? I think it's because I break too hard. Yeah, we're good. The thing fell off. Yeah, I figured out how I can make mods. It's just the fact of, like, doing it and figuring out how I actually do it. Because I know how to, like, decompile the DLL and whatnot, and I can get access to the source code, and yeah, do all that fun stuff. And I have used Unity. I use Unity. I'm working on a game with Unity right now, actually, and I've used C# before, so yeah, it's all good. I'm gonna start streaming that too. The game thing. Still got our sharpen bag, has it flown out of the car yet? Uh oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good, guys. We're good. We're good. So, if I read it correctly, you need one yeast and six sugar to make the perfect kill you, and then the drunk guy will actually pay for it if it's good. I'm pretty sure that's what you do. I think I might make sure. It's definitely, I definitely cannot be six yeast and one sugar because that just wouldn't make any sense. That's a lot of yeast. So I think it's one yeast. I think I'm gonna go for it, one yeast. I actually need to sleep because my fatigue is getting very high. Oh, we're almost home. Uh-oh. Oh no, my freaking fender. I hate my life, man. This stupid fender causes me so many problems. You know, it's kind of annoying. Uh-oh. This isn't good. Not good at all. Come on, just stay. Okay, there we go. We're good now. Right, buckle. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, that's where we go. Okay. No, stay there, you freaking fender. You serious? Oops. If you don't stay that freak. Okay, there we go. There's my windshield. You know what? I don't even care. Stay unbuckled. If I die, I die. You know? What's the big deal? What's so bad about death, you know? Earth kind of sucks. At least I can see now. I could piss out the window. It would probably fly back in my face, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would. We don't want that. No. Okay, finally home. So I didn't die. I have my kill you ingredients or supplies. And yeah, I'm ready to go. Thing is though, how long do I need to let it sit? That's the question. Gotta get my liquor. Okay. Dang, these LEDs are bright. Okay. Fender, you can screw off. Shopping bag. Okay. I have my LEDs. Yeah. First thing we need to do is open up all this. Holy moly. And save the game. No, let's sleep first, actually. Maybe it'll be morning. Okay. Now we're ready to make sure we kill you. Let's actually E first. Alright. So, let's open up the wiki quick. Killian killed the drunk guy at his house opposite of the. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so after being sold to the drunk, they would be picked up at the landfill site, the dump. Fill it with water, put the lid on, and leave it for about 2 minutes. Okay, put the yeast in sugar first. So this is kind of confusing. Do I need to fill the bucket? That's actually probably... No, it's not here. What am I doing? It's right here, you idiot. Okay, let's take it in here. Oh, it's already got water in it. Uh-oh, I need to pee. Got pee in it? To dump it out. Just to clean it, you know. So we don't need to fill it all the way, we just need to fill it a bit like it was a second ago. Oh, I'm drinking the water, that's why it's freaking filling me up. Give it some flavor, you know. Should be good. Well, I'll put the lid on and leave it for 2 minutes. Next, place it under the tap in the bathroom and fill it to the brim. Do not tip it, obviously. Okay, so definitely don't tip it. Because that would end badly. Just give it the lid. It says 2 liters of juice concentrate, but do I actually need to put the juice in there? I don't know. Okay, so we got that. A sixth of the sugar. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6. Okay. Is that all I do? It's not making any noise. Do I need to drink one of these? Oh wait, this isn't juice concentrate. So it's kill you now. But now it just turned color. Does that mean it's the real stuff? See, I'm very confused. Is it ready? They can't be ready. sure, is it ready yet or not? We'll have to take some to the drunk and find out, I guess. Okay, it's full. This doesn't do anything to me, but let's try it again. IP. So let's take it to the drunk guy and find out if it actually works. Hopefully it does, because I'm gonna be kind of mad if it doesn't. Oh, it's not ready yet. Yeah, see, this isn't doing anything. So we need to wait. That's right. We need to wait. I got it now. Let's go and empty all these. I guess we could. Your bottle go. Why do they spawn back here? What the heck? Let's go put this back on. So whenever the bubbling stops, I'm guessing that's when you it's done. I think it's the smallest one. Spanner 5. Yep. There's one of them. So the parts that I haven't ordered yet. You order a window tint. I forgot to order that. I have everything pretty much, except for those tires. Oops. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do past time. is the star done? Should be done. I'm not sure the. Can I sleep some more? Okay. Should be done. Oh, it's not done yet. Dang it. Clean ourselves while we're at it. I don't know why I did that. I have to fill this up. How long does it take? I'll look it up. I'm gonna go ahead and take a batch to the drunk guy and see if it works. Because it says 2 minutes, but some people say 5 days or something. So let's see. So that's killing you right there. Oh, is it nighttime? That's just stormy. Okay, this is what will kill you, hopefully. It's good enough for the alcoholic. Can we get in this door? Because I don't know where those two other bolts are. So this guy's house takes no time to get to. Oh no. What's wrong with the engine? Safe about that. Was that? What? Satana! What just happened? Car. Well, I don't know what just freaking happened there. That was just random. We have to take it to the New York guy before the stream ends. We gotta do it. Here's what I'll do. I'll end the stream, and I won't play anymore until the next stream, which will be tomorrow, probably. I don't know when it will be. But thanks for tuning in, guys. Thanks for following GT20 Modding. If you're still here, you probably aren't. You found out that I'm not that entertaining. But anyway, thanks for watching and tuning in, guys. And thanks for... Yeah.